provide context.
What the heck?
Okay, thanks, ghost. Did you record that?
What the frick?
Drum beast.
Those are missing you. You're good.
Is he alright?
He rezzed? Can you see the bounty still?
Yeah, he rezzed. He just rezzed. ABC killed himself.
What?
I want something! Shot the grenade and then fucking just ate it.
Oh my gosh. Hey, they're approaching.
Yeah, one's right here.
One on the bridge. We got this. Don't die. See ya.
Those guys are so mad!
Woo.
I didn't reload this yet. Right.
Just regular horse.
My mouse is on fire.
Why? You just had nuggets.
No, I had curly fries.
What is? Oh, why would curly fries light your mouse on fire?
They're spicy.
What?
What?
Curly fries are spicy.
Oh no!
Hold on.
We got a white man on the loose here. We got a white man on the curly fries are not spicy unless
they're
like...
Bro, do you think the Cajun fries at Popeyes are spicy?
He's explaining to Corgan now.
That's such a good meme.
I just
walked in on Corgan Mamron in bed eating the food going ah. And I was like, how are the fries? She goes, they're spicy.
Oh my god, you guys are so weird.
They're like McCain's curly fries.
Nothing on site. Let's get the Ironworks to get the fuck out of here. Actually, I'm gonna loot these idiots.
Just regular fries.
They're just like bog standard curly fries. For real though, my mouth is on fire. Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna put my dishes away.
Go.
Nick, you're 6 stars!
What?
Oh! You did it!
Oh, I got it! Oh my
god! Oh my gosh!
6 stars!
Oh my goodness!
Holy moly!
And I got it with you clowns?
The man, the myth!
6 star Nick! What can I say?
6 star Nick! Because it's like I know the clip. I'm 5 stars! I did it! Five stars, baby. I did it.
My KD is like a million times higher than Luke's, and I still don't think
I didn't realize that guy in the green was throwing a nade. I would have
shot it out of his hand.
Yeah. Downed him. You got hit by a zombie. Oh my god, his buddy got the jump nade!
He dropped the nade and downed his buddy for real?
No, there's two bodies right there. Oh, their friend's right here behind us.
Oh my gosh, dude, that's so good.
I'm a one person show, just push me already!
Read that.
Oh, frick.
Oh, what?
Got him. Headshot. Let's go.
I got him.
Last bullet.
Got one going out.
Next up, me versus the duo.
You heard his gun clip. That's so good.
Levering beats Fanning, moron.
Did I get him? Oh, there's two of them.
One.
Pass it down.
Nice.
Nice. You got one bullet left.
Freaking way!
One bullet dream, baby.
Oh my gosh.
We got a game.
Nick, you got one bullet left. Cool. I was out there making my smack and I heard somebody talking and I was like, what the freak?
is that the great path? Color of the fish I was expecting. I thought it was going to be gold.
What's one thing more interesting than watching professional League of Legends? Well, it's the weekly mic checks that Riot Games releases that gives us a look at the inner workings of our favorite teams. Sure, it's interesting to hear about the team's comms and strats, but let's be honest, it's much more interesting to see the pros mess around. So here's our picks for the top 10 mic checks in LoL history.
Oh, I messed up. Spicy! I'm like a freaking meatball! My meatball! I'm a freaking meatball!
Nick, you're fucking great at the champ. Oh my god, imagine being those guys. Your ult was insane. I'm a freaking meatball! Imagine if they could hear your comms, bro. You're insane, Azillion.